So I want to replace this box blur node with a Gaussian blur node. I could just drag it in from the effects panel. Let's undo. Or I could right mouse click on the node, replace tool. Let's undo. Now what if I want to replace a node without deleting it? Holding down the shift key, I can click and drag to remove a node without breaking the link. Similarly, hold down the shift key while dragging and release when you see the line change color, and you can easily insert a node. I hope that helps. Catch you later.